But this is one of the ladies of pleasure that Utamaro had painted years before, which one of the girls loved dearly because she felt that it expressed a time when life was good and beautiful in Japan. They were ladies of pleasure.